even myself, I couldn't believe that I played on such a high level, because at 3 p.m. I was not in the lineup, and suddenly I felt quite good. And then I told the coaches that I'm able to play, and then then the story went on.
And Dima, you lost your match, but you supported your team very well on the bench. What do you think about the final tomorrow? Are you going to bounce back?
Yes, I hope so. I mean, we have played a few finals, and I think some of them were very close. I think we have learned, and we are definitely mentally ready for that final. Maybe we weren't about 10 years ago, but now we are hungry for the victory, and we will give our best. And I mean, if I look at the match, Timo against Lee Sang-soo, I doubt they can play better than that. So I have confidence in my team.
And how's your body feeling?
Have been better. But as you can see, we are able to do miracle healings overnight. So who knows in which condition I will be tomorrow.
And Patrick, 2-2 coming out after Timo's amazing win. You topped it with your win to get the boys through.
Yeah, I mean, this match, Timo against Lee Sang-soo, was an amazing match. And then when Timo won, I just tried to take it with me, like go with the flow. And I think I started very good in the match. This was the key point of this match, and to put pressure directly on the Korean guy.
Now we go with the flow. We keep the flow.
And you've got the big final tomorrow against China. You've all carrying a little injuries. How are you going to prepare? How are you going to rest? How are you going to get ready for tomorrow?
If we play, then hope we can forget our small injuries. But in the end, if we play, we are focused and motivated and just try our best and hope we can get the chance to argue them a little bit.
Okay, congratulations, guys, and good luck tomorrow.
Thank you.